Good morning, good evening, and good night. Welcome on in, folks. Welcome to the Monkey's Den. Today, we're going to be doing some Borderlands Game of the Year edition. As you can see, this is going to be a full playthrough, 100%. So why don't you sit back, relax, and well, why don't we get into this, shall we? Let's go. See, I didn't mind the Monster Hunter movie, I'll be honest. I thought it was quite good. But I'm not fussy when it comes to movies, I'll be honest, Harry. I enjoy most things. Oh, you want to kill the badass fucker? I did, but I'll be honest, it didn't do much difference. He's almost dead, though. He's dead.
They're telling me that 97 XP was for the battle.
Yeah. It wasn't much, was it? Oh my god, there's another one. Motherfucker! Oh,
yeah. That was all me. 648 for that one. That was much better. Chest.
That is awesome.
We did get a chest. That is true. The guns are shit though compared to the ones we have. Annoyingly. Even with 12 times on that, it's still shit. Ready? Let's go. These can penetrate most shields and have a chance of
stunning their target. This level 13. Like, well, guess I'm not using that. I was thinking I could swap, you know, my rocket launcher for a shotgun, so I was, but no.
Yeah. Good show. I think when we get back, we'll be visiting the gold box again, getting some better stuff.
If that is what you wish.
Maybe do it like every 10 levels or something. Eh?
Hasn't even been 10 levels.
Well, that's what I'm saying, once we get to level 10, though, we're not far, to be honest. Well, the rifle's pretty decent. Oh,
Alright. It's like, hooray.
Alright, so we've done that, so let's do the other one, because that's gone back there. So this one is here, behind us, apparently. No, it's not. It's down here.
Hold on, where's the second data recorder?
That one is that way, whatever that is. That's quite a bit away from us. That other one's closer. So give me a wee sec, and I'll just put that one back on. There we go. I think we need to go up this ramp, my good sir, but I don't know how we're going to get up there. Because it's not down.
Why do you think I'm running around?
Oh, do we need to go around out there?
Yeah.
Shame. Shame. But if you like the movie, that is what... See, I'm not fussy when it comes to movies. I watch movies. I like stupid movies. I like good movies. I'm not really fussy. I've never been a fussy person when it comes to movies, I'll be honest. I don't judge movies, because everything's a piece of art in its own way, innit? Pretty much. Like games and that as well. People will moan at games for... Or they'll be like, oh, this is crap. But if you're not enjoying it, why are you playing it? Why are you watching it? You know what I mean? Yeah, I don't get it. Just do your own thing.
And if you say there's nothing to play, I have a backlog.
Fuck, I've got more than that now. And we've got Scar up ahead, bud, who's quite a meanie. Yep. He is dying though.
There we go. Oh, here, Darren, a
pistol. Ooh. Good. Well, I'll sell it. Money in the pocket, innit? Right, there's his leg.
Data recorder, I think.
Yes, data recorder. Awesome. So, this one, let's go. It's around this way, apparently.
Apparently, we're like right at it.
And if they made in the movie without franchises, it would have had its charm, but that's a movie based on. Yeah, true, true. Fuck. Alright, how far is this one?
It's just telling us to turn it all in.
Oh, yeah, it's done, yeah, so we can go back now. Turn it all in. Yeah. I'm on my way from misery to happiness to be. Did you just piss something off? No, I did. Oh. More shit to sell.
I was just rack shooting, so I was.
No, that's totally fair. Hi, totally fair. I don't judge anybody. You enjoy. That's it. Pretty much. Everybody's different.
That's what we bought as well. We all like the same thing.
Mhm. That's why we wouldn't get different things if everybody was the same. You know. Yeah, it's a pretty boring world.
Be the exact same.
You'd end up being an apple.
Are you going to travel this or what?
Yeah, I'm traveling. I keep forgetting you got to hold it rather than just press it.
I know, it's like X to use. X. Nothing.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Also, right. The good thing is, once we hand all of this stuff in...
We should be high enough to do that mission, yeah.
Hold on. Stop shooting.
Uh-huh. What was the plan here?
Punch that one once.
Punch it once.
Ow, fair.
Oh, do you need to kill it while you're landing on it, pretty much?
Yeah, that's one of the achievements, so I was gonna say, you know, if we could do that to one of these ones for you, but no.
Yeah, we'll get it. We'll figure that one out. There'll be a way to do it. Now let's go hand the shiz in quickly and get our XP. Pep up! You're legend. Alright, that's that one done. Over to TK now. So basically, you kill them by jumping on them.
This guy that you've got to kill by jumping on him.
Hmm. Interesting.
Obviously, the method is, you know, we cannot die and then jump on them. But after it's busy.
Might be easier to do it to like one of the 60s or something, you know, the higher level ones. Like a 4 or something. Yeah. And that's everything dead, and we are level 9, so we should be good to deal with that dude. Alright, let me just do my levels again, and let's put it in the turret again. Let's get that thing maxed out, and then we'll do ammo, and then we'll do a shield thing as well. To keep us alive!
Oh yeah, that's nice.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was just reading over some of the abilities, so it was.
Nice. Mordecai's got some cool ones, I know that.
Yeah, like one of his final abilities is that he can penetrate shields with other weapons. It's doable, Darren.
It is doable, still tough as hell though, but doable. Alright, one of the badasses is out. Throwing grenades at him then out. Oh shit! Fuck are you, dog? There we go.
Better all the time.
Whew. Ding ding novice.
It's like crisp.
A bit meh. You want that gun, man? Bone Shredder's one?
Probably be better than the snipers.
Yeah.
Another day. Come here.
Who are you? Oh, you indeed.
Yes, let's increase accuracy with all weapon types, please.
Oh wait, is there a perk thing as well? No?
You mean an artifact thing?
Like an enhancement, no? Hey, did you? Who the hell's giving me better run? Sir? It seems you're stuck in a wall. Bye.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Ah, screw him, let's go. I leveled up again, actually. Let's do the turret again. Fuck it. Get rid of all these crappy guns as well. Free up some space. Where the fuck did you lot come from?
Did you bring the birds and the bees to you?
No, they didn't. Got runner driven, piss wash, jump. Okay. And we drive, buddy. And let's go with a yellow one.
Mounting up.
That right there is cute, man. My runners ain't the prettiest gal in bed, but she'll put out the second you ask her. And be sure to hit the boost to know everyone wants to catch a ride with the scooter man.
Catch a ride! I love scooter. I think I actually go sell some of this crap. Or forget.
I just grabbed the two things, so I did.
The side missions, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
GG, man. Is this another one here? Medical equipment working, more or less. A bit crappy. I'm selling all the junk, and I'm gonna just go use a key, get something out of the box. I will take that. And what else you got for me? Shotguns? Hell yeah. Thank you very much. Now we're talking. Yes, I did. I've got 74 keys, I might as well use them. School degree, but when you
get shot, you'll be happy. Ah, okay. Look at that, Aaron. I got a pistol.
You got a legendary pistol, though.
You found an explosive weapon. Shots fired from these weapons have a chance of exploding on impact for massive damage.
Hey, it's that pistol there.
Alright, there we go. You're better than that one, apparently. You're better than. No, you're not better than that one, okay. Go on.
Hey.
Nice! That's a pretty. Is that the same one as you were using?
Yeah, but this one's now level 10. That one is not.
It's weird that you got the exact same gun again. Hey, you want that? Do you want me to sell it?
You can take
it. Right, I'll just sell it, man. Get rid of all the junk.
Want to do me any good? Everyone else
does. Totally fair, man. Totally fair. Get rid of those two. I'm already. Okay, I'm ready, man. Let's go. We grabbed the side missions, yeah?
Yes.
No, we didn't. There's still two here. Oh, no, we didn't. Never mind. It's just showing up as is there. Never mind. Right, where are those, by the way? Oh, they're all in Arid Badland. Okay, let's go. Let's go to the jumpy jumpy. Ow.
Where you going?
Oh, don't worry.
Oh, here, apparently you need to run people over, so get to now.
I think I've already done that.
That's it, 1 out of 10.
Oh. Maybe not then.
Oh hell, did I'm you just leave all the piss wash gully in one of my
Is it? Oh, hang on, I don't do that.
Man, dude, tell Let's me when you're gonna do that crap. That was awesome.
Okay. That's an easy one.
That's it.
Do these count, yeah?
Yep. That's us at 5. 7. I don't know what I'm counting for you, can see it yourself on the top.
Oh yeah, it's coming up there. Sorry, I never noticed
that.
There we go. Alright, what's next? Head...
The gate switch, which is back the way.
Back the way. Alright, backing up.
Lead us to the gate switch.
Jesus Christ, your gun packs a punch.
Day 119.
I'm using the car.
I sat in the shower in tears, just under an hour. This is interesting, considering
I would explain that.
Water for days. I equate my ever-decreasing sanity with that of the population of my dig site.
With the investigation of the symbols and glowing patterns at the site, we finally unearthed arguably certifiable proof of the existence of alien life having been here on Pandora. But this celebration was lonely, as I only have two colleagues left. And I'm not too fond of the fat girl, Shimei. I've been told that scientific discovery requires sacrifice, but I never understood what they meant until now.
There's another one there as well, but we're not doing that yet because it's grave. Right, return to Zed. He's here. I think we got a backpack thing here. Yeah, we did. Yeah.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
This man, Sledge, has something we need. You are going to get it from him. Sledge is a bad man who has done terrible things to the people of Firestone. Do what you must.
Let's go get the journal.
Okay, continue. Where are you going?
Look, I can't see that map. Great, I need me that book.
What do you need to do is get glasses for blind hunt.
Seems like it's over here somewhere.
It is. I'll run and get it. You can stay in the car if you want.
Okay.
Doll scientific advisor, day one on planet Pandora. I have been assigned to this sector by my superiors to find evidence of abandoned alien technology similar to that found by our competitor, the Atlas Company.
Apparently we'll stop.
Technology that many believe made them the superpower they are now. This kind of fine
that doesn't fucking
economically improbable on a rock like this. But my benefactors believe in it enough to waste my considerable talents. I've only been here for 3 hours, and I already believe this planet will be
especially
the death
right
of me.
Here.
Scientists do not chase myths.
I saw this one earlier, so I did, but
day
we couldn't pick it up because we didn't have the mission.
I believe it to be the 43rd day I've been here. The moonlight cycles are difficult to get used to. The planet rotation day is over 90 hours long. The people that inhabit this salty
ball
are as ignorant as I've seen in this galaxy. When I attach scientific inquiry to something like the vault, I'm greeted with silly nursery rhymes and slack-jawed soliloquy about a man who knew a man who knew a man. They drift off into a stupor where I half imagine they're drunk or brain damaged and are unaware of my continued presence. If I believed in hell, I would contemplate how it compared to Pandora. Ironically, such a belief would align me with these Neanderthals.
Got it, man. On the roof.
Almost. Hooray, I made it to the room.
For anyone who's wondering, already is the park okay?
This is the 76th.
Did you, man?
I was woken up,
thinking
I was having a recurring nightmare. We spent more than 36 hours earlier today relocating our campsite closer to our dig site, only to be ambushed by local wildlife that's hungry coming out of hibernation. Half of my staff was eaten alive. Or killed by scouts.
Did you just die?
I survived by hiding under a colleague of mine.
Something locked me
up. He devoured on top of me. His name was Carl. My Emotions are...
I really need to go around this way. Sign it.
Point of fact, the only emotion I felt was that of joy.
You go out the way we came in, partner.
His chair was always more comfortable than mine. I took his chair. And then I noticed the emissive glow on the rocks at the dig site.
Yep. That's you.
Up that hill in front of me, I'm good.
Next one.
Yeah, this one here.
Ow.
He just shot a rocket at both of us. Nope. Not for long. Would have been nice if the rat continued attacking us. Hey, there we go. Ah, fuck. Jesus Christ, Bruiser.
It's also like 33 allies and not about a damn mile and a half away.
No, he's shooting rockets at us, man. They're fucking mean. Ah, fuck, I tried to hit the bird again. Had to reload.
Just go to Scooter's thing and teleport to the gunner seat.
Oh, that's a good shot, actually.
Unfortunately, it destroyed our car, so I'm driving a new one up.
That's fine, mate. Teleport to gunner seat. There we go. There is a way we can make this easier for us if you want to have the infinite shield thing. We put that on.
Yeah.
I'm just making sure about
it. It's more whenever we're like this.
Yeah, that's totally fair enough.
I can't. Right.
The rocket from him is insane. Good.
That's not a rat.
Son of a bitch. There we go. That. Can I get away from him now to our heal up? Hey, big man's dead. Oh yeah, bro. That was a mean boy.
Yep, he was tougher than the damn boss.
Yep. He was tougher than the damn boss. Oh dear. There we go. Let's get out of here.
The fat girl,
nice try.
Renee, was crushed under an alien ruin that collapsed today.
Alright, hang on. Level up. Let's finish the turret. That's that maxed out.
She choked on various fluids and bile. I hesitated because she was the last one alive that wasn't me. As she was choking and...
Oh, that's cool. I can shoot you.
I tried to enjoy the interaction, which I imagined to be a conversation, as I knew it was the last I would have for a while. I finally got around to smothering her so that I could continue my research. I could tell that she regretted the decision. The Skags have been waiting for this meal for a while. They will not go hungry tonight.
We're gonna go meet Chip Sanders. Yeah. While I'm here, let me get rid of this junk. A bear shield. On a bent bear shield.
He just gave us 3 new missions.
Oh, cool. Are they here, yeah?
I don't know.
And I'll check. They are. Turbine break released and rats killed. Pretty straightforward stuff. And we have to get a gate key, apparently. So let's go do the wind one first, I guess.
We're back where we just came from.
Yep. Not that far, to be honest. The next one, yeah. There's one over here. I'm on this one.
I'm out of men.
Let's head off to the next mission.
Yeah, I know. I'm just killing this psycho. Thank you. Alright, it's the mine key now and rat killed. Let's do the rat one first, actually.
Set up the mine one because like, we'll probably get the rat as we go.
Okay, right, hang on. Mine key, there you go. Mine key's here, apparently.
Look, Gordon.
Yeah, it's in there.
This is where we're done the mine key.
Yeah.
What's even worse is I walked into this building earlier.
Yeah, well, there you go, that's that one. So, rack now, so technically. Like,
this is the roof that we needed to get on.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, okay, let's go through the rack then, I guess.
I guess it.
Greetings, traveler! New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board!
Grant me a ride, servant. I'm sorry, you prefer to be called Servant, don't you?
Servant. Fucking idiot.
I like to make sure I'm using the correct terminology.
Oh, remember that thing moves, didn't it? The big rack nest. That's a boss, isn't it? Yeah. Remember that. Oh, there they are.
You want to like throw down your turret?
That's a good shot, actually. See, this one isn't as good as Commandos, I'll be honest. But I guess it will improve. Now let's get out of here.
Nice free shot that.
Yep. GG. And let's get out of here.
Taking us just to turn in now.
Yeah, we got a few to turn in.
Yes, 3.
I think he just gave us a better shield there, by the way. He did. Not
that's also
better, but it recharges the... quicker.
Let's go turn in the journals as well.
Yep. Just use the fast travel, right?
That's not the fast travel.
Why is the turning thing here then? Oh, it's up here.
Yeah, but that's just to go to that one place. That's it.
Yeah, that's where we need to turn in, is it not?
No, you've got mine gear key selected, not hidden journals.
Oh, okay, sorry. That's a different area, by the looks of it.
Actually,
I was going to say, we should probably just go through that. Right, you want me to turn in, you're going to travel. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can no point in both of us going.
Yeah. Back. Yeah, very good point. Right, I'll be back soon. Give me a minute to sell shit as well, man. There's more here, I think, man. Just a heads up.
Where?
Yeah, more missions.
Yeah.
There's a little yellow marker.
That yellow marker has a name, it's called Claptrap.
Yeah, there is more. Circle of Death, Legend of Moan Marley, and Scavenger Sniper Rifle. And they are... The Circle of Death, the Scavenger Sniper Rifle is in Arid Hills. The one's here, that one there. I think that's here. Yeah, that's here. That's just up the road from us. Do you want to travel back to the car? Shall I go do that?
That's supposed to be driving, it's towards me.
No, it's not. Is it? Oh, you see it is. Never mind.
Yeah, don't ask me why there's an objective marker at the thing. I don't know. Wait, you don't have that one. That's weird.
Oh, a bug?
Yeah, which is surprising.
Let's be honest, you are the bug king.
Hooray. I have a nickname.
Oh, it's down here. Sorry, I thought it was just over here. That's just the way it looked today. So it's here. Let's go see Joe and Marley.
Let's go see Joe and Marley.
Oh, sorry, Raid, Ben. Now, hang on, let me do my skill point before we run in there.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure this is way many arena where we've got to survive several rounds.
Okay, well, I'm going to put shields on that.
Oh, nice. Oh. You can increase your ammo capacity again.
Yeah?
Yeah, scroll to the bottom of the munitions.
Oh shit, I forgot about these. I actually forgot about these. These were a thing, so that's how you do it.
Yeah,
we're gonna sell the mods so we get infinite money.
Hi.
Just get that shit bought and out of the way.
Are you telling me that you don't have enough money?
No, I just spent it on, and I've been selling shit.
I have 15 grand.
I just spend it all on guns, yeah, man. Well, on ammo upgrades. Alright, you ready?
I want to say yes.
Oh. Round one! Let's go!
There we go. I thought I had full pistol ammo and then it's like 3 with 33 left, and I'm like, I should have 100. So this is not full. I feel like you should upgrade your left skill.
The ammo one, yeah. Good, dude. Let me check the thing next.
Ow.
Good.
Visor is a second out of the sky.
Ed, GG, man. G heckin' G, bro. Round one. Eternity. Oh, got a better shield there. Alright, I'll do round two. Let's see what shield we got there, because it might be better. It is so much
better. I like how you got a better shield, yet the one I got is like 1 point worse.
It's not any more powerful. Oh, this one is actually better. I'm just gonna... Oh, I wish I could buy that.
What's the one that you're trying to buy?
We are doing the money thing, because it's gonna make life so much easier.
You're so broke.
Fucking money.
As far as I have no idea what the hell you're doing with it all.
I neither do I, I'll be honest. There we go. Alright, you ready?
Well, I may as well just buy a grenade, shoots up some of the ammo, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, here, did you upgrade all of your storage decks?
I did most of them, yes.
That's why, because they're 6 grand each.
Oh yeah, I know. Hence why, if we do the infinite money thing, we can buy all of them and get them done with.
You can't buy them all at once, you know. They go up slowly.
Those alpha skags pack a fucking punch, bro.
Thanks, dude.
I got you. You're good, I got you. It's too busy trying to eat you, so it works for me. Jesus. Get back up again. One more. Two more. Three more. Never mind. Nope, not yet. Takes a minute, man, an armor.
Please stop attacking me, Dr.
Fish. Fucking hell. Boom, that's that one up. Ah, you lucky sod.
I need a medic now.
No! Damn it. Does that mean it's failed because you died? Aw. Okay, we need better armor for that, I think. What do you think? Better weapons, better armor? Yeah. You just need to shoot more bullets.
That's to win again.
And win again?
One more time.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, let me get some health, actually. Probably would be a good idea.
I'm also not gonna lie, those things had, like, so much damage.
The alpha was a meanie. Like, really meanie. Oh, right, here we go. I might leave the turret for the start and push it last.
Also, maybe like throw your...
Yeah. Hey, go for it, baby. another one did. Oh, there's one of them almost dead. Alright, that one's dead. Just one more. Just the one on me.
Yep,
how many you have?
Me.
Yep.
Ah, this is nice. I kind of love him.
It's good. Right, he's underneath. Boom. Oh, bloody hell, man. He was mean.
It's oh. Funny, can't you?
Yep. Absolute rubbish, but there you go. Easy.
Oh. Did you grab it anyway?
Yeah, yeah, I'll see all that. I'll see all
that. I like how that was a level 15 mission. Good stuff.
Mm-hmm. How we roll, bro? Vaccine grenade. Alright.
We're not doing round 3.
Pretty much.
I could say it's round 3 is a... What's its face? Level 18.
Oh, okay, yeah, we'll come back to that. Okay, let's go then.
Yeah. That was good fun though. Got us a wee level.
So which is that? That's the... Circle of Death, isn't it? Right.
Yeah.
So let's go. Let's go to Arid Hills then and do those ones.
Is there two in Arid Hills?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bum, 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 bum. Leave him. Leave him. Leave him. We might be able to jump on this fucking kill. Let's just get rid of this one over here. Hello, bad boy.
Not bad. Not bad.
Alright, where's the other one? One damage per bomb. It is doing the damage and get one marker. Just don't know what health he's got left. Oh shit. Okay. Alright, let's go.
Some Maverick thing up, I don't know what else.
Get you a ride!
Do you know, with the wheels up on the curb a bit, but left enough room for a pram to get past, because I obey the law.
Okay, here we go. Alright, what we got here? Alright, so it's in the middle of the area, partly. So let's go see.
I had to load up the big map to back out of it, to actually get it to show me my mini map.
Yep.
Also, where's the sniper stuff, by the way?
sniper stuff. What do you mean?
I know this is the area.
Oh, yeah, it's here somewhere. You want me to bring that up? Hang on.
I feel better already.
Yeah, because now that I know that the other one's better, I guess I can just be all a bunch of these.
Yeah, there you go.
Alright, here.
That's the sniper one.
One's even further away.
Is it? Oh, well, there you go then. Okay, I will go to bed now. No worries, Harry, bud. You take care of yourself. Have a wonderful evening and look after yourself, legend. Thank you so much for joining us, buddy. Oh my god, it's Carr! Has Trickster arrived by any chance? Welcome on, legend. How are you doing, buddy? Thank you for the biddies. I think we pissed off the whole neighborhood, Odie.
Definitely feels that way.
Where the hell are we going? Oh, we're up to the right over here. Okay.
Take it, we're going to grab the
classic dads and RD, yeah, 100%, buddy. You're more than welcome to join us, Trickster, if you're on, if you're ever on Borderlands, the remastered one. More than welcome to join. Yeah, we're going to be doing more stuff with RD, Fridays and Sundays. We'll get them in the schedule this weekend, hopefully. I've just not had time. It won't be this Sunday, though. It'll be next Sunday. I'm already booked this Sunday with Sandy. But I won't be live on Sunday. You'll see me on Sandy and Waffles channel. Oh, fucking hell, he got blown away.
Yeah, I'm good, Trickster. Thank you. How's she?
I am.
Oh.
Oh, it's hanging on the chain. Or is it above?
I see one of the parts.
Up here?
No, it's the other side. See? Over there.
Oh, okay, hang on. So they just scattered around and these guys are carrying them.
What are you looking at?
Oh no, I see one over here. All right. Yeah, there's one here. Boom. Okay.
Yeah, I better know.
Where did you see the one over here, man?
The box.
Oh, I see it. Well, that means the other one. Either down on the bottom port or. Hi. Oh, I see another one. Alright.
So you're to one with a string because I'm just essentially rummaging and shake.
I'm guessing the other one's on top of this platform. We're hiding around the back of this house.
We definitely done these in the wrong order.
Was there any in that building up there? Because I don't see one down here.
Which building?
The one that you were standing on top of up there. That one up there.
Not that I saw.
Okay, it must be around the back here then.
Oh, so apparently I'm beside.
Must be in this building over here. Yep, there it is. Nope, that's not it. That's a gun. Huh. Not on top, not around. Underneath, maybe? Around here, maybe? Over this area? I wouldn't think it would be this far, right?
I just see a face firing.
Yeah. Just a stock we're missing. Oh, wait. I don't under there. No.
And a guy that prefers, you know, markers.
Yeah, I do like markers, I'll be honest. You're not wasting too much time looking for one thing.
Dumbass.
Must be. Might be somewhere stupid, always is.
Yeah. That's the worst thing of all. We'll find it and then it'll be like, oh my gosh, how did we miss that?
Mm-hmm. Usually how it ends up. Is there anything hanging on that chain, no? Well, maybe you should it.
Aaron.
What?
Come up here.
Is it up on that roof? Is it up there?
I'd like you to find it.
Motherfucker, if you knew you were on that roof, so you, this is on you.
You have to find it, though.
Okay, it's I'll find it if it's on the roof.
Your turn to find it, Mr. Streamer.
How the motherfuckers? Point bat! You stood up here the whole time!
I didn't. Also, do you know what's worse?
Yeah.
There's literally a white arrow in there pointing onto the roof, being like, here, idiots, one of them's up here.
Folks, if you're not.
Right here.
If you are not following Trickster, you should be, so please do make sure you check him out from our YouTube people, twitch.tv Trickster11. Absolute legend. 118, I should also be. Right, okay.
Pop on Mo and Marley.
Yeah, let's go.
Like, you need a cricket.
Not that one, that one. There we go. Pow!
Then we can go to Sledge's here first. Considering we're literally running away from Sledge's here first right now.
Is that what that is?
Yep.
Fuck's sake, man, every time. That's one thing I remember about these games, you're always back and forth to the areas and whatever. I hope Tiny Tina twists it up a little bit for us.
I also don't know where you're going.
It's up this way, isn't it?
This is just tortured extra.
Sledgy's safe house. Alright, there's a weapon in here. Let's do that.
Step right up. This place is available.
Let's get rid of my junk. It's all junk. Let me daily check through these weapons. Let's see what's better. You're better than that. User garbage compared to. Oh, you. No difference.
Want to make a bigger pool? I am Pelmon. I got all kinds.
More achievement? Oh yeah.
That shield is trash.
Did you buy a shield?
No, it's still the same one, but it's like, it's garbage.
Mm. And that's the end of this episode, folks. Thank you so much for watching this episode. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what your favourite Borderlands is. Let me know what your favourite character is. We're going to be doing this full game all the way through. It's going to be every Friday on the channel. Please do come back and check us out. Have a wonderful evening. Catch you all in the next one. Monkey out.
Out the corner of my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees.